My main objective for my job is to run the ICS, or the Innovation Collaboration Studio, which is a student makerspace. We're currently printing up headbands.
So the headbands are for a face shield for a medical professional. Headband will go around the head. There'll be elastic tied to the back of it. It would then allow them to be protected from sneezes or other bodily fluids from getting near their face. How we got involved was engineering. Knew we had the facility, UT College of Engineering, so they reached out to see if we could leverage our capabilities in sort of a group effort. And the deadline's 12 p.m. on Tuesday, so not even 48 hours. So, and between the facilities, we're looking at about 1,000.
Currently, we have 20 printers, so it's pretty much for every hour and 15 minutes that goes by, I'm cranking out at least one. Minimum. The bigger guys are a little bit longer because they print more all at once.
So we've got, yeah, the Fab Lab here, plus we've got, yeah, some printers on the main campus, and we have a faculty member who has a printer for his own research, which he's turned over to produce these as well.
There are other students that are involved at home working remotely. They're actually printing on their own printers. They're on board too, so it's not only just the staff members here at UT and as well as Oak Ridge, but also the students that can't work and now have something to do and help people at the same time.
It's one of those things that it is refreshing to see, just even the interdepartments just grabbing on and just doing a team effort. So I think, yeah, there was a need and everyone just jumped on board, no questions asked, and just what can we do to help?